to Miles Osland. Now, if the guy is a good guy, it's a great organization. If the guy is a schmo, it's generally not. Miles is not a schmo. You'll hear this band, you'll agree with me. Please welcome, from the University of Kentucky, Jazz Ensemble under the direction of Miles Osland.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Are you ready to go back there? Band is ready to go. How about you? That's the important thing. Are you ready to go? Yeah. Come on, give it to me more. Hunter Chapel, are you ready to go?
Yeah.
All right. Because that's a real good thing, because the title of this tune is When You Gotta Go, You Gotta Go! Thank you. by the great Andy Weiner. This one is called Trombone Institute of Technology by the great Michael Davis, who has been a judge here many times. Angie Ortega on Duke Ellington's arrangement of Caravan.
Oh, everyone's very excited.
Upon my shoulder, every
we've paid tribute to Ellen, now we're going to pay tribute to the guest band tomorrow, Mr. Bill Holman, one of my favorite composers of all time. We're going to start off with a composition of his titled Film at 11, and we're going to get to hear from Ian on alto saxophone this time, Ian Cruz, and Coty Taylor as the Film at 11 theme song. Here we go.
Thank you.
Ellington on the drum.
All right, thank you very much. We have two more for you. This next one, I think, is one of the most beautiful ballads ever written. It's The Peacocks by a great pianist, Jimmy Rowles, and wonderfully arranged by Bill Holman. I think this, by the end of this semester, we will have performed the entire View from the Side CD. And this is off of that CD. If you don't have it, I mean, it was a Grammy award-winning CD and compositions off of that CD. They're all available. And this one is beautiful. It was written for baritone saxophone, I originally think, but it sounds great. Bassoon, believe it or not. This is Jonathan Barrett.
Thank you. We've got one more for you, and we've got to get off the stage, so we got to start it. We got to start it for you, because there's all kinds of other stuff going on tonight. We're going to finish off with Matt Catingub chart titled Blues and the Abscessed Tooth.
Thank you.
guys. Miles. Oh, thank you. This is for you. This is your Not a Schmo award. And do me a favor, when you come next time, bring a band that knows something about playing jazz, will you? Oh, my goodness. Once again, University of Kentucky, Miles Osland.